recently had the chance to compare the BMW S1000RR, the latest model in stock form, against the brilliant new Yamaha YZF R1. And this R1 had a sports exhaust system and the ECU tuned, and according to a particular dyno test, it was putting out somewhere in the vicinity of 200 plus horsepower at the rear wheel. And as you'll see in the video, it doesn't fare well for the BMW.